am I really championing what the organization can do to give them flexibility and to give them the kind of access that they need to be really successful in the organization? That said, many men today ask the question, what about me? And I think it's really important that we be clear that one of the reasons we focus on women is not at the exclusion of men. If you look at the economies that are growing globally, the industries that are growing, they need every able-bodied man and they need every woman. So this is really not an either or, it's an and. And so men can play a very important role. They should play a very important role.